Hey everybody, welcome to my fictitious laboratory, where today we're going to be looking at something pretty gross, and a sample that's also probably infectious, the goo from pink eye. Before we get started, if you like this video, please like and subscribe, but let's get started.
To begin my explanation of what you're seeing here, the goo from my eye was stained with a special stain that stains certain parts of a cell blue. The dark blue blobs in the middle are the nuclei of various cells from my body. The cells that you're seeing here are mostly known as neutrophils, a special type of white blood cell. While most people are aware of red blood cells, our immune cells are known as white blood cells and consist of cell types such as neutrophils, basophils, eosinophils, and more. The most common type of white blood cell is seen here. However, there may be a few eosinophils in here as well, but mostly the neutrophils have stolen the show. Neutrophils are usually the first immune cell to arrive in inflammation and infection, and they release histamine. Histamine should sound familiar to allergy sufferers, as many allergy medicines are antihistamine, meaning that they either nullify released histamine or reduce neutrophil action. Histamine is a vasodilator and will make cells more leaky so that other cells can get into the infected tissue. The way it can tell that these cells are neutrophils is due to the nuclei shape and number per cell. Each immune cell has a different number, shape, and size of nuclei, and can be seen here as a comparison. The goo I got from my pink eye has subsided after using antibiotics for a few days, indicating that my pink eye was bacterial and not viral. While I searched far and wide for bacteria in my goo ball, I was only able to find a small amount of bacteria shown here. The bacteria shown here are the small, dark blue, almost cylindrical shapes. The bacteria wasn't present in the goo because the goo is a precipitate of the war going on my eyeball, and most bacteria should be swallowed by other immune cells. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please like and subscribe and let me know what you want to see next.